Hey Animal Jam, this is the second video I'm talking in. Yeah, so this is kind of a secret place because there's only one person here and that's me. It's really secret on Animal Jam, it's the Chamber of Knowledge. Yeah, you can buy lots of cool stuff like that. Table with a ball floating. Sorry, I got a bad cough. You can buy that and that. Look, you can buy statues. I've got these in my den. And statues and yeah. So let's see now. The Chamber of Knowledge. Yeah. So if you click these, they light up. Yeah. This is really a secret place. I think I said it twice. It's just really secret. It's like really old and historical. Sorry, I just keep on coughing. But yeah, so you can't go in here. I think there used to be a door that you can go in there. And there's probably like items. I just can't remember, it was like about 3 years ago. Better days were so awesome. Yeah, it's really silent in here. Sorry, there's this background thing that I don't want. This is really funny. Yeah, I just really don't want that background noise. It's just really hard, I can't get it off. Yeah, so this is a secret place. Lots of secret things. You can read books. Great migrations, butterflies. There's books. Oh yeah, you can zoom in. Yeah, it's about butterflies. Yeah, there's chapters. All that stuff. Yeah, you can go up this ladder for no reason. It's just really weird. Because you can't do anything on this ladder. You could probably have a dance party in the Chamber of Knowledge, but I wouldn't really recommend a very quiet place. Because this place is really quiet. It's the Chamber of Knowledge. It's really old. And old places are really quiet. Yeah, so not much, but this is quite a cool place. Even though it's old. This cold's really bad. Ah, yeah, you can find it in Lost Temple of Zeos. If you don't know where to find it, you just click that door there. And then you get right inside. Thanks for watching. Bye.